What's going on, OI fam, OI Life fam? My name is Tony Jacobson. I'm the author of Disable Your Disability and creator of this channel right here, the OI hashtag OI Life channel, and fellow OIer. I have type 1, just in case you wanted to know. And today I wanted to talk about building a team and why this is so important and what that means. So most of the time when OIers, you know, go out and they start to meet different doctors, there's a lot of doctors that don't know what OI is, or, you know, may have limited knowledge about what OI is. And, you know, that's par for the course. Figure, you know, doctors go to medical school, even orthopedic doctors, they're only learning about a fraction of actual, you know, rare conditions and stuff like that. And if you do come across someone that does know what OI is, it's more than likely because they've experienced working with someone with OI, not because they learned it in school. So what's important to know here is that we can't blame the doctors. We can't be upset with them. It's all about finding medical professionals to be on your team that are willing to learn about it and find out about it. So this is the point I'm trying to make is, you know, don't get upset at the doctors if they don't know, because, you know, quite frankly, they're only learning what they're learning in school, and they probably don't learn about OI specifically. And if they ever hear about OI out in the field and in real life experience, then that's cool. But, you know, how many doctors actually do? Because figure, this is a rare disability. So, you know, we barely meet other people with OI. So I can imagine doctors and how many of them don't know what OI is. So give the doctors a break. That's number one, because you want to find some good doctors. You don't necessarily want to know if they know what OI is. You want to know that they're willing to know what OI is and learn more and work with you as a team, not just try and tell you what to do, right? Which brings me to my next point. Like, yes, we have OI. Yes, we have experience with OI and all that stuff, you know, daily from the day we were born. But we don't have the medical knowledge that doctors do. Unless we're a doctor. I know I'm not a doctor, but, you know, we don't have that schooling that doctors have gone through. So we don't have maybe all of the knowledge that they do. And that's okay. You know, we're not supposed to, but we do have some real life experience when it comes to it. So it's really not us telling the doctor what to do. And it's not the doctor telling us what to do. Like, nobody has full 100% knowledge of what to do and experience, right? So what we want to do is we want to work as a team. We want to take what we know and work with the doctor with what they know and build something new. So that's really important when building the team out, because when you want medical professionals that are willing to learn, willing to listen to you, and willing to bring all of their expertise to the table as well. So that's what building the team is all about. So it's not only that, it's also looking on the other side, like when it comes to trainers, personal trainers. So like when it comes to exercise and fitness and whatnot, when I went to go get a personal trainer, you know, I luckily, you know, through the grace of God, like my friend, I've got a connection through a friend who I saw was working out, and I met this trainer, and like it was really like a godsend for me to meet the first trainer that I met with, was willing to learn what OI is and work with me, and he was awesome. So, you know, we're not all that lucky. You know, we have to go through meeting a few trainers and asking questions and really finding one again that's willing to work with us. Trainers know a lot about fitness and exercise, and but we don't want them to tell us exactly what we can and cannot do. We want them to push us, but it's not, you know, you're just going to do it this way. And same goes for us, like with OI. We don't know exactly. We know what OI is. Again, all the experience with it, breaking bones, and we know our limits and whatnot. But when it comes to exercise, there's a lot of things. And I personally learned when I learned to be a personal trainer that, yeah, there was a lot of knowledge I did not have just from the basic OI side. So, you know, you have to meld the two. You have to get a good person on the team. You got to find a personal trainer that's willing to work with you, that's going to bring their knowledge and expertise, and then work with you and listen to you from your OI knowledge and expertise, and really like build something strong. So that's what building the team is all about. It's about having an open mind and really looking for professionals that are really looking for professionals that are really willing to work with you, not just, at you or for you. You want someone that's gonna, be a part of the team. You don't ever want to be the end all for yourself when it comes to medical issues or when it comes to exercise or, those types of things. So build your team. When it comes to the doctors, again, you're gonna have a few different doctors on the team. So, find a good primary care physician, find a good orthopedic doctor, find a good endocrinologist, a good cardiologist. I luckily just found a great cardiologist about 2 years ago, and it was a search. I had to, really find someone that knew about OI, that was willing to work with it, and explain to me some things that some of the other cardiologists couldn't explain. So that was really an awesome thing. So do the work to put together a good team, because we want our health to be awesome, especially as we go from childhood into adulthood. There's lots of pediatric orthopedic doctors that are taking care of the kids with OI, but as we transition into adulthood, there's fewer doctors that are willing to take on patients for the long haul. So we really want to, get out there and educate as much as we can to the medical field. This is what OI is. So, are you down to find out more and really start to build that knowledge base? I think that's important when we're getting out there and spreading the word. So, do you have a team? I'm gonna put the question out to you because that's what this community is all about. Do you have a team of doctors already? Are you searching for a team of doctors? There's lots of resources. I'll put links in the description to a few videos I did in regards to resources, and let me know, comment below, and let me know what's going on for you as far as building a team. And also I want to talk about, I want to ask you, have you had that weird thing where a doctor hasn't known and you've been upset? I want to discourage that. I want you to, challenge yourself and be open to, helping out, educating people on what OI is too. So have you experienced that? I know I have. So yeah, comment below and let me know, all right? And I'm excited to read all of your answers in the comments, so make sure you do that. And also, down in the description, you're going to see a link to get on the OI Life email list. Go down there, click it, put your name on there, because I'm sending out special stuff, special resources, excuse me, to that email list. And yeah, you can be down with the team. So, all right, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, like the video, and share it where you feel it's appropriate on all the OI boards, like on the groups and pages on Facebook, because I don't get to all of them. So if you could share it, that'd be awesome too. All right, yeah, we'll talk to you tomorrow. All right, until then, get out there, keep breaking berries, not bones. Peace. Now we're going to see how to end this thing.